The 12th hole is a straightaway par 5. The fairway starts off wide, but starts to narrow around 250 yards from the green. Keep your second shot on the short grass and you'll have a good chance at par. On your approach, you'll want to avoid the big bunker short and right, and if you do, you should be writing a 5 down on your scorecard.